Mark, what are we doing here today?
So this is a friend of ours, owns a florist in Woodham, and we're doing a film for her to show how she's coping with COVID guidelines, so keeping people 2 metres apart. It's not a massive shop, so how she's going to keep people away from each other, and just sort of helping raise a bit of awareness for her business, really.
Love your dog, Silvia?
Very much.
Do you like her more than your kids?
100%.